Hey guys, it's Emily Henderson, and today I'm back with another Feel Good Flash Makeover. So we've teamed up with Pen and Napkin, and the family today is a single mom with three kids and one on the way. She's gonna have the baby in a couple weeks, and they wanted to remain anonymous because they were transitioning out of homelessness, and they literally had nothing. The two girls are sharing a bedroom, so they each have their own mattress, but that's pretty much it. And in the other bedroom, the mom and 13-year-old boy are sharing a bed right now, and there's a baby on the way, so we have to come up with some clever solutions. For the living room, they literally don't have a sofa to sit on, so they didn't really use that room at all. And then in the dining room and kitchen, it's really important to the mom to have dinner with the family every single night, and so we need to give them a dining table and chairs. So we have 2 days, and my entire team is pitching in to turn this apartment into a really comfortable home for this family of five. First, we take everything out, and then we start loading everything and building the beds, hanging the wallpaper and the curtains, and really transforming the space. Next, we go room by room and style it out with all the finishing touches. Katie from Pen and Napkin stopped by for a little surprise visit.
I take this moment seriously to just pause and be like, wow, we get to be a part of a solution, an answer to prayer for a woman who literally was just sitting by herself in her car, holding a picture of her baby, praying that there would be a solution. And you guys are that solution. So God bless you guys.
And after a lot of hard but fun work, we're ready for the family to move into their new space. All right, this is the girls' room, and they love pink and purple and sparkles and glitter. So it was designed to kind of have that excitement. We started with this mural on the back. It's from Minted, and it's self-adhesive, so it's pretty easy to put up. And then the bunk bed, simple, white, and actually very affordable. It's on the blog, so go check it out if you're interested. And then since they like pink and purple so much, we brought some pink and purple in, and a lot of like little fun accents. This room created the most challenges because it's pretty small, but it needs to house three people. So Valinda from the design team came up with a really good solution of doing a twin over full bunk bed, but it's kind of special. So back here, there is a DIY headboard that she created just to make it feel almost more like a day bed. So the mom and new baby that's coming in a couple weeks will be sleeping down here, and then her 13-year-old son will sleep up here. And what's great and smart about this is that we put it on a curtain, so at least he has some privacy because he's a 13-year-old boy. But the room, while it did get smaller in a way, now can actually sleep everybody in a way that is far more comfortable. So there was no dining room, there's nowhere to eat, but it's really, really tight, so coming up with a solution that actually worked was tricky. But this one has storage here, and it is big enough that they can all sit and have dinner, but there's still really good flow around it. This room was empty, guys. There was nothing in here. They didn't even use it because they had nowhere to sit. So the focus was really on color and comfort by adding some storage elements as well. The sofa is actually a twin bed, so if her son wanted to sleep out here, he could because it's really comfortable. But we just tried to make it a really cohesive, happy, like home full of comfort for them. Even though this family wanted to remain anonymous, I can promise you that they were thrilled. So we pulled off another Feel Good Flash Makeover thanks to the EHD team, and hopefully this space makes the family feel really safe and cozy for a long, long time. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.